this Michigan Constitutional Crusader out here in Pinckney, Michigan at the post office. Seven version, poster seven.
How are you doing?
What up, Mr. Connor?
Yeah, Mark. Same old, same old.
Right. Hello, can I help?
Yours or yours?
I assume they can get the rebate.
Do you use street addressing? Do you use street addressing?
What do you mean?
free with the tiny ones or?
Oh, I just use the field mark, I don't do my deal.
You talk to Rich?
Did that fix?
Did you talk to Rich?
Yeah.
Do what? Oh.
Did that box fix? Pat?
Did that fix? Did that fit?
Yes, I'm just gonna go back to my car and get some more padding, it's a little big, but I have padding.
We got it. We got it fixed. Wanna take it out?
Where are you selling from, you know?
Yeah, I think you bought it from.
Yeah, right.
It's gonna be $130.
Excuse me, sir.
You know how much the box was when it first opened, right? $28.
Really?
Honest to God, yeah, 11 years.
Yeah.
Your base is on the air. So the more people that move in there, the higher the place goes. For a small box? For the small box, yeah.
Yep.
Cause I used to have a bigger box, you know.
Box 33, no.
Okay.
I got your same box.
Okay.
Damn. Good receipt, sir.
Am I all set now?
Yes, sir, check those keys, make sure they go for it.
Oh, okay, yeah, thank you.
Yep.
Take it easy, Doc.
Yeah, have a good one. I got you over here.
Do I have something?
Hey.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you as well.
No, I don't see you.
I was gonna say, I don't think I have anything.
I had to make sure.
Of course, thank you.
That guy's coming back in. He went out to his car to get more padding.
Oh.
That's why he left the box there.
Oh, I didn't know if you were by. I was talking to you a second ago. You okay? I thought you needed something.
No, I'm good. I'm just checking out the post office.
I'm not mad at you, brother.
Hey, you guys are doing good, man. A lot of post offices go ape shit when they see a camera. It's hilarious.
I actually have a camera, man. My camera's in the back.
Y'all is.
I got a $10,000 camera in the back.
Oh, right on.
Yeah, we're working on like a little piece for the back. We do like safety videos.
Okay.
Just submit them. But actually, that's the part where I want to be in. So.
Oh, you need to do like a wide angle view of how the operations work back there. People would love to know how that works, you know, so you don't get any information. Just do wide angle, not zoomed in.
I get you. Yeah, I get
you. Know what I'm saying?
Yep.
People would like to watch something like that.
Imagine do something like that.
Yeah.
Imagine do something like that.
All right, man. You have a wonderful day.
You too much. Thank you. Hey, I'm gonna have to get your record.
All right.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
She just felt the need to come out in public, or out into the sunlight so I could see her better, I guess.
Thank you.
But that lady right there in the hat, in the backpack, is explaining to the people there that I can do this all day. It's part of the First Amendment. Right on, lady, for knowing your shit. She's explaining it to the other employees. That's awesome. I think she was thinking about it. I'm out of here.